Now take a look at seventh chords. All right. So we did the six chords there with the string in the D flat example. So stay in D flat, and I'll show you D flat major triad, right? But now the seven, the major seven that is a half step below the root. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So all you gotta do is drop that root down a half step, keep the root on the left hand, and you've got your 7-3-5 area code, or 7-3-5 voicing, right? So the 7 of D flat is C, and a D flat major 7 in the 7-3-5 area code is D flat and left hand, C, F, A flat. So, like on that Lenny Kravitz tune, major 7, and then dominant 7. So dominant 7, so it's major 3 and the 5, but a flatted 7th. Right? So you got the 1, then major 7, flatted 7, flat 7. Right? So when you get a flat 7 with a major 3rd, that's a dominant. D flat 7. Duh, baby, it ain't over till it's over. It's a great example. Major 7, dominant 7. And you want to walk through the whole deal on the 7th chords in the 7-3-5 worksheet. Play them in C, play them in D flat, play them in D, and write them out too, right next to each other. Just write the note heads in with the flats and sharps.